Hello, Techies. This is Miguelina Betty, aka Catwoman from Tech Valor. In this video, I will be fusing two of my favorite worlds, cell phones and superheroes. Now, does everyone need a cell phone, even superheroes? Not quite. I don't think the superhero Aquaman would need a cell phone, but the everyday man, Arthur Curry, definitely would. That is, if he doesn't want to communicate with us surface dwellers by swimming coast to coast. So let's explore what cell phone I think Arthur Curry would use if he was plopped down in our universe. Spoiler alert. If you haven't already seen Jason Momoa as Aquaman in 2018, watch that movie before proceeding. You've been warned. The best phone that could keep up with Arthur Curry would be the Cat S6-1. Unlike most superheroes in the DC universe, Arthur does not live a double life. Before he became the King of Atlantis, Arthur spent his days in large bodies of water, saving people from treacherous circumstances that befell them. The Cat S6-1 is rated both IP68 and IP69K, which means it can handle liquid submersion of up to 9.8 feet for 60 minutes and water jets blasting at it. Arthur certainly cannot go deep diving with this phone, but it can withstand the occasional laps he makes. Arthur was given the name Aquaman by the media as his heroics became more well known. Since he travels around the world a lot, it's a good thing that the Cat S6-1 can handle extreme temperature changes between negative 13 degrees Fahrenheit to 131 degrees Fahrenheit. It is important that this phone is not a glass sandwich, like other phones in the market, because Arthur is not shy about diving headfirst into battle. The Cat S6-1 can handle a few blows as it rocks an aluminum frame with a Corning Gorilla Glass 5 display cover. It can survive a drop test of up to 6 feet on concrete and other protections against vibration, sand, salt mist, and pressure resistance. Electronic payments such as Apple, Android, or Samsung Pay is not something Arthur Curry would care about. Money is no object to the King of Atlantis. Thomas Curry, Arthur's dad, had already owned and lived in the lighthouse he grew up in. It's safe to assume that property is paid off, which is why he would not need a typical human job to get by. In the movie, you can also see Aquaman pay the pilot with Atlantean gold coins. I didn't know such currency was accepted, but we'll just have to go along with that discrepancy. It would also be hard for Arthur to get out of his nomadic tendencies, so the fact that the Cat S6-1 packs a non-removable 4500 milliamp hour battery and supports Quick Charge 4.0 is a plus. There are other features that the Cat S6-1 has, but they don't directly improve Arthur's life. Let me know if you agree with this pick. And if you don't, what phone do you think would better suit Arthur Curry? For more videos like this, go ahead and subscribe to the Tech Valor channel for my next upload in this series.